What's up, everybody? Ryan here, coming at you guys with another Patreon request. Yes, this week is Patreon week, and we're doing a bunch of reactions here on behalf of our patrons that are on a certain tier. So if you guys want to check that out and get a song that you absolutely need me to react to and get my reaction up here on YouTube, head down to Patreon in the top pinned comment there. Go check out what we got. But right now, we are checking out a song called Domination by the band Himsa. And this one is from our dude, Sicklis. He's got us checking out a lot of older stuff lately on our streams, which we're going to go live on tomorrow and Thursday for our Patreon stream as well. So if you guys want to come chime in on that, links are all down in the description below. But Sicklis, let's get into this one. I'm very excited. I know you were throwing some older stuff at me. I don't know how old this is or even what this band is. So if you guys like what you see here today, like this video for me, subscribe to the channel. And without further ado, motherfuckers, let's fucking get into it, buds. We just got Leedy right off the hop. Love the running kick. I feel like we're gonna get into like 80s metal. This is riffage, sounds very familiar. Oh. Wow, I wasn't expecting these vocals here. Oh! See, with those leads, I was expecting like kind of like Iron Maiden kind of singing. Blessed by Broken Heart kind of vibes. Oh! Interesting. Really like the leads. I'm not a huge fan of his voice, but these leads are fucking sick. Great guy solos. This is actually really cool. Ripping it. Wow, they still going. I love the harmonies on these leads too. It almost sounds like there's a third guitar in there. I don't know what to say to this one. This is cool though. Different for the channel for sure. Oh, they love their leads. Let's define this shit. Breakdown? Nope. No breakdown. Okay. Totally something different, Sicklis. I know you come at me with these left field requests for sure, especially some of this older stuff. More on like the hardcore style song or hardcore style of metal. But love like the 80s influence on this, especially with these leads. But yeah, vocals I wasn't too fond of, but that's okay. Not a big deal. But everything else I really did enjoy. So thank you, Sicklis, so much for getting us to check this one out. Definitely different for on the page. And if you guys like what you see, all their information and stuff is down in the description below if you want to get this one up on your playlist, if it's even available on playlists these days. I have no idea. I feel like the older stuff, some of it's not up on Spotify and Apple Play. more likely Apple, but yeah, really enjoyed this one. So big shout out to the rest of my Patreons, guys. Sicklist, again, thank you so much for getting us to check this one out. And until next time, toodaloo, motherfuckers. Toodaloo.